Alright, hello everyone, welcome back to Legend of Mana. I am SIMSteven, also known as Master Fenral. And let's get this over with. This may be episode 40, but it feels like we're kind of in a midlife crisis here. Or at least someone else is, and that name is Gilbert. Yeah, I planned to do all of Gilbert's quests and get him out of the way, get him done, so I don't have to deal with him anymore. Anywho, also, while we're on our way to Geo to get his next quest in the chain, I wanted to just point out one thing. If you hear any weird noises in the background, just kind of ignore them. We kind of have a bunch of people in our backyard today building us a new deck. So you'll probably hear loud noises, or perhaps hammers, or just a motor or something. Hopefully we'll be drowned out a little bit, because I'm not on that side of the house right now, and I don't really hear it with my headphones off, at least not very loudly. So hopefully the noise cancelers on my headset will cut out the rest. Anyways, yeah, we're here in Geo. We're finally going to the parlor, which is, I believe, the next step in Gilbert's quest line. So, oh, my darling, my shimmering goddess, gag me with a fork. When I see your eyes, I'm fascinated. I can't move an inch. Sorry, kiddo, you'll be petrified if you stare into my eyes. Well, good, get him out of here. Get him so I never have to see him again. Heavens, I've never felt this way before. I feel it all over. Please, keep on feeling it. Look, kiddo, I'm part basilisk. If you're not feeling the love, it's preliminary petrification. Got it? How poetic. I turned to stone for you, my love. Yeah, the lengths this guy goes. Listen, my sweet, my charming gunner. Yeah, baby, I'm getting... Okay, getting hard. Whatever. Oh, please, don't leave me. Have fun. My students are boycotting. I gotta go find them. Well, I can do that sort of thing, darling. Just need to get all your students to go back to school, right? Oh, those guys will do anything for a date. Yeah, I don't like their type one bit, if you couldn't tell. Oh, yeah, that sure will help me out. Darling, ah, you're so... Oh... I must stop. I will not if I keep thinking about her. Are there even really people in the world that act like this? I mean, seems like only something someone would do if they're quite literally in a video game. Well, there's something I need your help with. I need to convince my darling students to go back to school. Yeah, I thought you'd say you'd do it. Why don't you do it yourself? I don't want to help you. But this is a quest, so let's get it over with. Thank you. You're so kind. You must be so popular. Well, that I am. But I'm pretty sure you're not. Considering we've seen you get dumped twice. And I couldn't talk to that guy because he was too far down off the edge of the screen. So, let's reset things, shall we? I don't have a reason to go back to school for staying here. Go back to school. I want to sing so that I can fly into the air with the song of the birds. Birds are my teachers, and everything under the sky is a classroom. Is my classroom. And as you please, don't look at me like that. I hate adults because I am who I am. I want to repeat the same mistakes they made ever. Okay. So what are we gonna have to do to convince all these students? Right now we're all boycotting school. For some reason I just don't want to go. Maybe the quality of instruction isn't too good. I don't know. Just don't feel like going. This has got a lot prettier than they used to be, but it's all show, no elegance at all. Sure, flashy magic is good for two or three castings, but isn't that enough? I'm gonna learn something more simple, more meaningful spells, but I just wish I knew what our teachers are thinking. You're right. I don't think elemental properties are as good a thing. You have to use different elements, and in the end, they're all the same. Each one has its weaknesses and strengths. So you have to know money, right? But then everyone will just end up the same, right? I think the school is set up so they can make money. The teachers are just messing with figures that decide our futures. I think that there are times when we should doubt them. Wow, a little egghead over here. Then again, we're not getting into politics here. We're getting into school. Even if they're not, it says something. It says a lot that I am suspecting them. Effectively says that it's not their problem, but it's ours. I can't stand it with them saying things like that. Okay, so what are we gonna do to convince all these kids? All the kids hate school. Okay, so I guess that's most of them. Well, actually all of them, as she says. I'll go back to school only because it's on my way. Oh, have we convinced that one already? I don't know. So, let's see here. I don't want to listen to him rant all day again. Let's try saying the other thing. Just go to school. That's pretty heartless. I guess defiance will do us no good either. I'll go back to school. Okay, so we got two. I wasn't born to go to school. What for then? I don't know. I'll go back to school just because it's the only way to go to where I really want to go. Alright, so I think it's three. Okay, so I think by convincing the other two, that guy decided to come in. Go back to school. What about you? Do we have a progress report anywhere if we talk to any of these two? No, I guess not. But it looks like because there's no option for dialogue or anything like that, no choices to be made when we talk to those two, I guess we've convinced them? I guess that qualifies. See here, what about you? I hate school. I hate school too. That is true, by the way. I'm so relieved to hear that. I'll go to school tomorrow. Wow, that's all it took. Okay. That's a good dream. I like to skip school and go for a walk. That's not good. By chance, I forget what happened in the dream. And I go to school feeling down. Back to school I go. Alright. I guess that's five down. And a bunch more to go. I guess you got nothing better to say, Spratling. Let's check the shop in the inn, I guess? I think we don't need to talk to her. She's just a shopkeeper. And I think she's involved in some of the Jumi quest line, but not here, at least. So, what about you two? So boring at school. It is boring. How is it that you can say something like that? Because it's true. Going back to school. I'm sick of you picking on me. I was picking on you? I don't know. Maybe that's reverse psychology. Either way. Hate war. I can never learn. Never like magic used for war. My father was a famous warrior who meant to fight the demon. Who was meant to fight the demon lord. So he searched for the strongest armor in the world. So he went deep underground to the land of the locusts. There he performed great deeds. He was given the locust armor and the strongest armor in the world. When the locust king awarded the armor to my dad, he said this. Once you don the armor, you cannot take it off, or you will die. My dad put on the locust armor, battled with the demon lord, and won. When peace returned, my dad forgot the king's word and took the armor off. Then the locust wings grew from his bare back. After that, he buzzed around from morning to night for a week's time. In one morning, we found him near the kitchen, all stiff and dead. Good story, bro. he's reenacting it. Daddy! Oh. Did I break his heart, or did he? Well, he got that off his chest, at least. I'll go back. Okay. I don't know exactly what the point of that story was, but it got him to go back. Either way. No, I don't need to go to the mineral shop here. So, what else? Anyone else up here? Well, at least they decided to put the mineral shop, or give a different kind of NPC the mineral shop, because in all the other towns, it's one of those student types that sell the minerals, but not here. I guess this is kind of the reason why, because we've got all these students that look the same, and you might have to be confused whether or not to actually convince the mineral shop seller to go to school or not. So I guess that's why they put it on a different character entirely. It's so hard to study with those rambunctious youngsters. I think we talked to you before, a while back. It must be rough. Yeah. So, okay, what about stick with it? Haha, I'll give it the old something something. Give it the old one too, I guess. Oh, back to my innocence, I suppose. He's the one who apparently did Grandpa speak, if I remember Lisa say something about that. School sure isn't fun. You can make it fun. I can guess I can be more of a class clown. I'll go back to school. If I don't become a mage, then I'll become an actor. Well, thankfully, you got choices. Alright, so we got everyone on this screen, it looks like. Of course, not the Sproutling. What about you? I think you got, were always in detention or something like that, or this punishment. How come? I forgot my homework. Guess this is his punishment for, you know, being a bad student or something, or being neglectful or something, but apparently he likes school, so whatever. That's one more down. Can I help you with something? Nope. Hope your bro's doing fine, and hope you're not trying to take over the world once again. Alright, so, let's go downstairs. I think there's a library down here, or an alchemy lab. I think both at the same time, actually. Everyone's boycotting school. That's fun. Everyone's saying it's not. I want to study with my classmates. Study by yourself. I will. Then everyone see how fun it is. I'm studying. Okay, so he is still going to school. My handle is the Green Wiggly. I'm conducting experiments in telepathy. Close your eyes. Can you see the Green Wiggly? We'll just play along. Yes, that's me. I'll try sending you a message. How's the treat on the Green Wiggly? Well, do you see something? $50,000 crabs. No, I guess that wasn't it. Let's maybe try the marching ants. And see if that is the answer here. Maybe nothing? Oh, alright, we're on the same thing. Do you see them looking lost at the beginning? Kind of. I just teased to the ants on that vision. Okay, maybe not. Cut it out and focus on studying. Okay, whatever. So, since he's got no choices to make, I'm pretty sure he's convinced. Use that conjurer extraordinaire once again. Also, you were here before when we got the Sword of Mana, because you were apparently imprisoning a Sproutling who was going to come to the Mana Tree or whatever it was. Wasn't she a she? I don't remember. Either way, we got one more room to go into, and I don't think we have to go to the other place that we saw before, which I think it was something or other to do with a Palace of Art. Either way, which smells the flower of the color of desire, that's going to... Okay, so she's the creepy teacher that no one really gets. Okay. My name's Esmeralda. I want to be a magic warrior. I'm going to fight hard. If I'm not mistaken, you're part of the Jumi questline. And I think something happens in the Jumi questline where if you do some of those quests first, long story short, I don't think she'll be here. Anywho, I think we've talked to all the students, unless there's some in the Palace of Arts. Other than that, I think we should go back to Gilbert and What's-Her-Face Basilisk Lady and see if we can complete this quest or not. I don't know. But let's go back to the parlor and check up and see if they got anything new to say. Okay, you're still saying the same thing. Oh, the kids hate school. Nothing new? Niccolo, I'm ignoring you once again. How you doing? And you know, every bartender has a barrel and soul. Guess you'd have to be a bartender to understand. Okay, so we're still missing someone. Where? At the entrance or the palace? Well, let's go this way first and see if there's anything in the entrance. I don't think there's anyone here. Yep, I don't see anyone here. So let's go to the Palace of Arts. I don't remember seeing students outside the Palace of Arts, but who knows? Maybe there'll be some here for the sake of this quest. Did not mean to go out that way. I thought there might have been a passageway to either side. I guess we just gotta go straight forward. Samson and Hampson or whatever, or Skippy or whatever their names were. And I don't think there's anything to do with you two. You don't look too much like students. In fact, we probably know you're not students based on our interactions with either of them before. But, let's see here. What about down here in this battle arena of sorts? No. We were here before, and I don't think we really saw anything new, so let's go back and see if we can figure out where the last of the students are. I don't know which one I'm missing, but we'll actually just go check around, and if I need to, I'll cut things out a little bit. But I will meet you when we figure out which one of the students I'm missing. Ah, here we go. There's three students in the shop next to the inn. I apparently miss this doorway. I hate adults who can't express themselves. Like those who only answer with questions with yes or no. Yes! Aren't you listening? Yes, I give up. Well, it's a pitiful. I'm going to school. We totally played him like a fiddle. Everyone says they're going back to school. Alright, so I guess we don't have to convince him anymore. I don't like school no more. You're not a bad boy. You're not. Thank you. Got all students to go to class. Alright, so that's all that we need is with that one room. Your pupils seem to be back in your beautiful arms now. Yeah, now we can have real classes. Bye now. Well, hold on, darling. What do you mean bye now? After you're done with the kids, how about you and me go on a date, You are so annoying. Let me go already. Turning into stone if you keep pestering me. Oh, turn me to stone, please do. Please turn him to stone. Make a statue of my gorgeous body, darling. You want to keep me forever? Oh, how romantic. Highly doubt that, dude. You're really aspiring for it now. We can do it, baby. Sculpt our eternal happiness together. Sculpt your eternal happiness alone. Playing with fire, dude. No way, baby. Alright, come up. It is very sweet. Yes, I really hate that guy. If you couldn't tell already. Anywho, quest complete. Let's go back home and talk to Data once again to report our quest and get in our quest log once again. He got hard. Wow, the innuendos and wow, my voice cracked. Yeah, it's kind of been pretty dry here today, and my throat is a bit dry as well. Anyways, let's check the log, and I think the next quest is once again in Geo, and we gotta find Gilbert's statue this time around. So, let's see here. Where is this quest in the log? Gilbert something something. I forget what the quest is called because I don't really care about these quests whatsoever. So, School of More, I think it was. Oops, not that one. They all didn't want to go back, but when my master talked to them, they decided to go back. What did my master say to them? It must be magic. Magic indeed. It was mediation? I don't know. That was a job class that they added in Final Fantasy Tactics, which also came around the time this came out. So maybe that is also another type of spellcaster in the Square universe, because of course this isn't a Final Fantasy game. But you know what? Speaking of which, I just watched the E3 presentation for Nintendo last night. Haven't gotten around to Sony yet, but and of course I'm not going to bother with the Xbox whatsoever since I hate Xbox. But good news is they're actually bringing back a bunch of Mana games, apparently, sooner or later in the next year. They're going to be doing... Oh, here's Gilbert. I guess he was supposed to go to the basement of the Palace of Arts? I'm supposed to find him there, but apparently he hasn't moved just yet. So let's deal with the other annoying character that we saw wandering around before, and who I deliberately chose not to talk to while we were in the middle of the quest, because, as you might guess, Niccolo here, it's been a while since we've seen him, but he also has a quest for us today. Well, we meet again. I have lots of goods to sell. What should be in need of his materials now? Secret sales of sincerity. Come with me to the Alkan Mines. Alright, sure, whatever. We're almost done with your quest line, if I'm not mistaken. I think there's one more after this as well. All items come in with a free smile delivered by yours truly. And one of those crocodile smiles, I guess. Alright, part 4 of Niccolo's Business Unusual. Anyways, I was talking about before, E3, on the Nintendo presentation, they actually announced a bunch of Mana games. First of which was the Mana Collection, where they're actually porting back the first three Mana games, including the never-before-released in the U.S., I believe it was Seiken Densetsu 3? That game has never been released in the U.S. before, and now they're going to be naming it Trial of Mana, and they're also making a remake of that. So, also looking forward to that as well. And it's going to be, obviously, much more modern graphics and, you know, kind of stuff like... It kind of looks a little bit like, I don't know, Breath of the Wild or kind of Kingdom Hearts-y. I didn't really pay attention to it that much, but I did notice that they are bringing some Mana back to the world with the collection, which is the first three games. Final Fantasy Adventure, which technically is not a Final Fantasy game, it's a Mana game, but because of Square's business practices back in the day, they named everything Final Fantasy even when it wasn't. I think even the three Final Fantasy Legend games on the Game Boy were actually Saga Frontier games, or Romancing Saga franchise. Either way, let's get on with this quest, and I'll probably rant about it later. Rant and rave about the upcoming Mana games. Hello there, I'm Wandering Niccolo, the Peddler of Smiles. Wow, I botched that up. Well, Niccolo, eh? I'm real busy right now, unlike you. Do your thing and be off. Well, we are both businessmen. I understand. Here. And here. And here. Alright, I'll be back later. Well, apparently, later is in 2 seconds. Because I think we just go back in. And, hello there. I'm here to collect payment. Payment. Payment for the 30,000 lucre worth of Lord Silver that I left. Here. Here. And here. Lord Silver? Wait, I don't see none. That's because you used all up without noticing. That will be 30,000 lucre. Why, yes, swindling. Use all that up in 2 seconds, eh? I'm not a swindler. I left you enough silver to make a tank. Can't pay, then I'll have you work it off. Wait, alright. Right now I don't have enough money. Or I haven't enough money. I'll take goods in lieu of payment, then. Like the weapons here. Wait one moment. I got lots of money in my wallet. I can't pay because I lost it. Can I work out a deal? I'll need you to bring me gator skin. Then we can make a new wallet. How will making a new wallet help? What? I had 50,000 lucre in my wallet. Yeah, you can tell Watts is not too bright in this franchise. Once I make it, I can pay you 30,000 lucre. I'll just take these weapons and well, how is money going to be in your wallet if you just make it new? Wait up, you. Believe in the miraculous watch. I'll make a wallet of the exact same size and pay you extra 10,000 for the gator skin. You're out of your mind. Quiet, you. I'll listen to you to bring me the gator skin. I might have one on me? We'll take a look and see, but we've been through enough quests to kill lots of monsters on the way. So maybe we do have a gator skin? You brought me the gator skin, right? Hand it over. Sure. Now for one of Watch's miracles. Gorsai! Alright, attempt number 4. Look here, Niccolo. This wall looks exactly like the one I lost. I'll pay you for the 40,000 lucre for the silver and the leather. What the? There's no money? Of course there's no money, because it was in the other wallet. Man, he ain't too bright. fool. You too. You took my... When you gave me the key to... Thieves! Look who's talking. Well, that's Swindler. That's Swindler he is. Let's take this. And this. And this. In lieu of payment. We'll be back when you're low on materials. Adios. Did he even leave the Lord Silver? I don't think he did. He probably just knew that Boss wasn't too bright and just pretended to leave a bunch of silver, because I don't know what he would have made out of it in that amount of time. I reckon I'm really a fool. Alright, I thought there was going to be some fighting or something in the quest, but actually it was very short and very sweet. But anyways, we're on our way back to the house to report our quest once again. I'll just probably finish up what I'm saying about E3 and mana collection and everything. But yeah, Seiken Densetsu 3, I think it was 3. I know it's the third game in the franchise, and I don't really know a whole lot about it. I never really watched playthroughs of it or downloaded it a ROM or anything of it like that or emulated it. But it's never been released in the US before, and it's actually the third Mana game. It's the game that actually comes between Legend of Mana and Secret of Mana in the series' history. And it's probably been like 30 years since it came out. I don't know, maybe 25. I remember it supposedly came out when I was a kid, still in elementary school, I think. And now I'm almost 36 years old. Well, I'm starting to feel in the years, but, yeah, it's finally coming out here in the West. Now if they can only bring out Mother 3. what is it with the 3s not coming out here? But either way, got a cactus be like, stubborn on man. Alright, so I think we're just about done here for today. And we're gonna call it a day once we read the once we finish reading the log on Niccolo's business 4. Well, I tried to make a new wallet just like his old one, but I think he made a mistake somewhere. Maybe it's the width, or maybe it's the crooked edge. Maybe it's because the wallet that had the money in it was somewhere else, so the money wouldn't mysteriously appear in his wallet. But yeah. Also looking forward to the Mana Collection. Never actually finished Final Fantasy Adventure. I do own a copy of it, and I have played it, but I never finished it. I got a little ways into it, but lost interest, I guess. But it's also good that it's coming with Secret of Mana, the original version, if I'm not mistaken, not the remake version. It recently came out on the PS4. Which, I don't know, both are about the same, but people give the remake a lot of crap for whatever reason, even though it's literally the same game, only with an updated soundtrack, which you can replace with the original soundtrack. It's got voice acting, which the original game didn't have, and it's got updated graphics and everything, as you might expect from a remake. Or maybe it's more of a remaster, if you want to call it that, because, I mean, it's the same game. They really didn't add any new bells and whistles, no secret dungeons or nothing, but people still give it a lot of flack for basically being the same game that the original one, and they say it's just not the same for whatever reason. I don't know. Sometimes I just don't get critics, but either way, this is SimSteven, also known as Mr. Fenrel, and I will see you guys next time. Hopefully we'll be able to finish up more of Gilbert's questline and get him out of the way. Also, how many quests do we have left? I know we're kind of close to the end here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So there's 15 more quests left for us to do. And I know there's one more Niccolo's quest and one more Gilbert's quest. I think we'll be done with both characters very soon. Anyways, that's it for today. Thanks for watching, and I will see you guys next time.